1977, those rock and roll outlaws, The Clash, were arrested and ordered to appear before a magistrate. But what had they actually done? Hit top of the head and liked the pretty pillowcases in a Newcastle hotel so much that he stole 8 for his own bedroom. Or had Joe Strummer ordered a naan bread in a Birmingham curry house, then blown his nose on it, causing a fight with other diners. Or had Paul Simonon assaulted a journalist by holding him down and biroing White Riot on his forehead. So, The Clash stealing pretty pillowcases, handling a naan bread in insulting fashion, or biroing a journalist. What do you think it was?
I do have to say, as you said the word The Clash, rock and roll outlaws, this one started going...
What, the kids?
Well, I remember him, you know, like...
I wasn't even born, me.
You will be, son, you will be.
We're a lovely rock and roll family, aren't we? Look at us. Mummy rock.
OK.
No, you're not.
We know he's been eating the porridge then, don't we?
Nicking pillowcases, it's not very Clash, is it, really?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, all right. What have you ever nicked from hotels?
Most things.
He's nicked the hotel.
We nicked everything that we couldn't carry away. There
wardrobes, Lemmy?
Yeah, the lot, yeah. Chambermaids. Everything.
And is it true, Rick, that you actually tidied up the hotels? You used to break into
I fixed up his rooms.
Yeah. Ash would follow my head around and would hoover.
Vacuum.
I bet there weren't much to hoover.
I can't believe Joe blew his nose on a naan.
Okay.
He believes anything. But he's Lemmy, isn't he? Fair enough, I've done
it. I don't believe the pillowcases, I do believe.
You said I do believe it on the pillowcases.
No, I didn't.
Short-term memory loss, Lemmy.
What was that you said?
What one are we going for, then? I think
that's
it's right on the journalist's head.
C is Ken Dodd, isn't it?
It is, actually.
Yes.
Did he do a single with them?
It's Doddy.
All right, scabies, eh?
I'm there at Doddy at a punk gig. He started punk, the hair and everything.
Yeah. What's a lovely day to gob on your audience.
Showing your age.
Naughty Ash calling to the faraway sound. What do you reckon, then, Lemmy?
Yeah, naan bread.
My compatriots here think it's the naan. I think it's the head. We'll go with the majority decision.
Right. Well, the correct answer is that No Shit Bad Boys, The Clash, were charged in May 1977 with the theft of 8 frilly pillowcases from the Seaton Burn Holly Inn near Newcastle. Well, you're not through yet. You can earn yourself a bonus point by telling me who won the case, the Rockers or the Rozzers?
Rozzers.
The Rockers. The Clash won. And they said, up yours, coppers, we've got the pillows.
We'll have a good night's sleep, whatever.
He's the casting vote.
What do you reckon?
I don't care.
Exactly. True punk.
And no, the captain. The Clash one.
Right, you say the Clash one. I can tell you the police one, and the Clash will fine £100, including costs. So you get no points.
No.